speed on something right now. In order to escape, we're going to have to get through her chamber. And she will probably kill us if she's awake. Okay, I'm gonna leave the cards on the table. I don't wanna go in there. Don't go in there. She's off. Don't panic over it. She's off. All fine. All good. There she is. What a nasty piece of work she was, honestly. Like a proper maniac. Do you know who ended up taking her down? You're not gonna believe this. A human. I know, I wouldn't have believed either. Apparently this human escaped and nobody's seen him since. There was a sort of long chunk of time where absolutely nothing happened. And then there's us escaping now, so that's pretty much the whole story. Obviously, don't touch it. Ah! Oh, still held! Still being held. That's a great job. You've applied the grit, we're all fine. That's tremendous. Ah! I just looked down. I do not recommend doing it. Ah! I've just done it again. This is the main breaker room. Let's go in. Look for a switch that says escape pod. Now don't touch anything else. Not interested in anything else. Don't touch anything else. Don't even look at anything else. Just, well, obviously you've got to look at everything else to find the escape pod. But as soon as you look at something that doesn't say escape pod, look at something else. Look at the next thing, all right? But don't touch anything else or look at it. Well, look at other things, but don't. You understand. Can you see anywhere? I can't see anywhere. Tell you what, plug me in and I'll turn the lights on. Let there be light. That's God. It's quoted God. Oh, look at that. Clearly ominous. But probably fine. As long as it doesn't start, moving up. Now, skip pod. It's moving up. Okay. No, don't worry. I've got it. This should slow it down. No, makes it go faster. Uh-oh.
Power up initiated.
Okay, don't panic. All right, stop panicking. I can still stop this. Oh, there's a password. Okay, it's fine. I'll just hack. Not a problem. A. Wait, did I do make them jump? It's not like things.
Power up complete.
I don't. Okay.
I've
been really busy. After the
large
engineer. You did what? No!
Yeah, okay. Look, we both said a lot of things that you're going to regret. But I think we can put our differences behind us. For science. You monster. I will say, though, that since you went to all the trouble of waking me up, you must really, really love to test. I love it, too. There's just one small thing we need to take care of first.